2 weeks ago, the girl that I love, she left me for my best friend. And 1 week after, they were getting married. She had the nerve to invite me down to the wedding, and I had the heart to go. But as I sat there in the back of the church that Sunday afternoon, I could hear the organ playing soft and low. Here comes the bride. And the preacher, he looked at the guy and he said, "Do you take this woman to be your lawful wedded wife? To love, cherish, honor, and obey until the day you die?" And he said, "I do." Then he looked at the girl that I love and he said, "Do you take this man to be your lawful wedded husband? To love, cherish, honor, and obey until the day you die?" And she looked at him and she said, "I do." Lord have mercy. I couldn't say a word. Not one single solitary word could I say. But as she came up the aisle, she stopped in front of me and she said, "Derrick, darling, even though you and I are apart, I'll always reserve a place here at the bottom of my heart, just for you." But I watched them as the people threw rice over their heads. I watched them as they drove away on their honeymoon. As I sat there, I heard the choir as they sang, "To love."